Now, if we're serious about manufacturing, we have to eliminate the Environmental Protection Agency, which is a job-killing agency. We should replace it with a brand new Environmental Solutions Agency made up of new people, and the number one requirement should be common sense.